Daddy, that's Sam's phone.
Hello?
Honey.
Christina?
Sweetie, give Mommy the phone.
Sam?
Thank you. Hello?
I need to speak with Sam.
Oh, hi, Jason.
Everything's fine here. Sam's sleeping, and I'll have her call you back in the morning.
More if you scream. Don't make any noise. The people in the house will hear you. And I really hate to have to kill anyone. Sam. Sam. Police are outside. If you come with me quietly, no one will get hurt. But if you make noise and cause trouble for me, I have to come back here and put a bullet in that pretty little girl's head. Christina, I like that name, don't you? I'm everywhere, Sam. No one can stop me, even when they kill me. But you're a small girl. You think for yourself. That's what I like about you. So you decide if your sweet little sister lives or dies.
What else could the princess have done besides sit around and wait for the prince to rescue her? What are you doing? Where are you going?
No, I need to see some ID.
Just tell me, when was the last time someone checked on Sam?
ID, please.
Come on, this is ridiculous.
Jason, what's going on here?
Okay, look, I just need to see Sam.
I know. We talked about that on the phone. She's fine.
I know who broke into her room at Kelly's.
Well, good. I hope you told the police. And if you didn't tell the police, tell
me. Just let me talk to her.
She's fine. She's fine. The police are patrolling the grounds. There's no way anyone could have broken into the house.
Sam, Jason can't see you.
Okay, look, I just need to explain the situation to Sam, check her room to make sure it's secure. That's it.
Jason, look, everyone's making so much noise here. I'm sure if she heard something, she'd be up and out here already.
Sam's gone and she left the back door open.
Come here. All right, can you check the house, please? Patrol the area for anyone. Let's go. Gun down. There are children in the house.
She's gone. Mandy's got her. I think Mandy's the one who set the trap to get Durant killed, and he's probably the one who shot Sam.
Well, we assumed you were the intended target the whole time.
Well, so did I. But you know what? Manny wanted to watch Sam die in my arms. That bastard has always gone after her to get to me.
Jason, how long have you known about this?
I found out tonight.
Why didn't you tell me?
You hung up the phone on me.
What about on the porch? You stood there for 3 minutes.
When did you find out about Manny?
He confronted Alcazar about a week ago on the Elm Street.
Alcazar's known about it all this
yes.
time?
Yes, and Manny's probably the one who murdered Justice, hoping to start a war between me and Alcazar.
Got footprints outside Sam's window, but no signs of forced entry.
Check again. Obviously, you broke in here somehow. Chris.
Hey. Come over here for a second, okay? Has anybody been around? Any strangers, except for the guards and the police around the house? No? Okay. Has anybody been here looking for Sam? Has anyone, you know, maybe asked where Sam is or where she might sleep at night? Who asked you that?
The painting man.
You got it.
Take it right here.
Thank you. Is this the man who, it is the man. This is him? What'd you tell him? Did you tell him where Sam's room is?
Honey, why didn't you tell Mommy about this?
Okay, when the painted man talked to you, was it a long time ago, a little while ago? Was it yesterday, tonight?
A a long time ago.
Was it before Sam went to Kelly's?
Manny's been planning this for weeks.
Hi. Is Jason here? It's no. Important.
Sorry, Mr. Morgan isn't in right now. If you
Brent. It's okay. That's Elizabeth. She helped with Sam's surgery. He always wants to talk to her.
Uh-huh.
So is he here?
No, but you're more than welcome to come in and wait if you like.
All right, thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry for the confusion. I'm just getting to learn who Mr. Morgan's associates are. I'm Bernie Abrams.
Hi, Elizabeth Spencer.
Hi.
Wow, you look a lot like your brother.
May you rest in peace. How may we help you?
Well, it's about Sunny, but I'd rather speak with Jason.
Manny's got Sam. He's been setting it up for months. Okay, look, Manny's gonna be well hidden. He's gonna stay close because he wants to play games with my head, okay? I want everyone out searching. Bernie, I want you to contact the Ruiz family in Miami and just see if they've even heard from Manny, okay? I want you to run a trace on the computer and see if they've been moving money to poor Charles, the Ruiz family, because Manny's gotta be paying for this somehow.
Got it.
I'm glad you're here. I need your help. Find Sam. I don't know how you knew to be here, but this is perfect timing.
Good. Well, what I had to tell you can wait. What do you need?
Okay, Manny grabbed Sam from a room at Alexis's the same way he grabbed you from the hospital.
That was on impulse. I doubt Manny had much of a plan.
But there was a pattern, because Manny could have gotten away free and clear then, and he didn't. Instead, he took you to Pier 52, he tied you up, and he lured Lucky out there to save you. This is a game to him. Threaten a woman to control the man who loves her.
So Manny's setting a trap for you.
Not if you help me find him first.
Jason, I don't know how.
Elizabeth, can you tell me what happened the day he grabbed you at the hospital? You know, everything he said, everything he did, how he got you out of the building, what he said to you on the way to the pier, because I really think that somewhere in your memory, you might have the key to saving Sam.
Sam, you can scream better than that. Do it again really loud. Come on, get it out of your system. No one can hear you.
What is that supposed to make me give up?
Well, I'll probably hope not. I mean, I like the way you fight. It keeps things interesting. I'm just saying that the screaming isn't going to do you any good. No one else can hear you but me. No one can hear anything that happens in this room. And no one is going to find you until I'm ready.